The Lord is my light and my salvation. My God shall make my darkness to be bright. The light and peace of Jesus Christ be with you, and also with you. Blessed are you, Creator God, to you be glory and praise forever. Watch over us this night and keep us in the light of your presence. May our praise continually blend with the song of all creation, until we come to those eternal joys which you promise in your love, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Blessed be God forever. The Lord is my light and my help. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Before whom shall I shrink? Though an army encamp against me, my heart would not fear. Though war break out against me, even then would I trust. There is one thing I ask of the Lord, for this I long, to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to savour the sweetness of the Lord, and to behold his temple. For God makes me safe in his tent in the day of evil. God hides me in the shelter of his tent. On a rock I am secure.
Thank you.
At that time, Jesus said, I thank you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, because you have hidden these things from the wise and the intelligent and have revealed them to infants. Yes, Father, for such was your gracious will. All things have been handed over to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except the Father. And no one knows the Father except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son chooses to reveal him. Come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light.
Thank you.
God our Father, fill our lives with your compassion. May we live in the generosity of forgiveness. For those who cannot believe and who give their lives in the service of others, Lord, we pray. For the church, ferment of communion, Lord, make your light shine upon her. O Christ, light from above, come and visit all those who are in darkness. Show them the way of your love. Support those who are going through times of difficulty and discouragement, a source of confidence and life. Guide us by your Spirit, so that we may accomplish the will of your love. Give us new hearts. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Jesus, our peace, if our lips keep silence, our heart listens to you and also speaks to you. And you say to each one of us, surrender yourself in all simplicity to the life of the Holy Spirit. For this, the little bit of faith you have, is enough.